it seems possible that the memes may go on and create another stage, another kind of replicator that will take off and do again what, as memes kind of emerged out of what the genes built, so something else will emerge out of what the memes are built. In a way, you could say that's precisely what's happening with the internet. That memes were confined to human behaviors, things that humans could do and pass on to each other. But now we have information which is copied without any humans being involved, really. There's not that much of it going on yet, but there are internet sites that you can visit. Every time you go there, it invents a new academic paper complete with references and footnotes that's never been invented before. Now you can imagine sites that would copy those, you know, to and from each other without any humans intervening. There are bots that go around, you know, fulfilling tasks, tracking traffic in the net and so on, which don't have any contact with humans and aren't under control of them. Occasionally they bring some information back. You can imagine expansions of that where there will be massive competition in cyberspace between all these things to be copied. And of course, we already have plenty of internet viruses which clog up systems all over the place, and they're just copy me instructions rushing around getting themselves copied. I think we're going to see a great deal more of that. What will happen to us? I don't know.